वैसे तो मुझे बोलने की बिल्कुल भी जरूरत नहीं है वीडियो किस चीज के बारे में, आप थंबनेल और टाइटल देख के समझ गए होंगे, लेकिन मैं एक चीज जरूर बोलना चाहूंगा। जो वीडियो मैंने आज 7th अगस्त 2019 को शूट किया, टेक्निकली वीडियो शूट होना था 9th अगस्त को, बट बिकॉज आई एम फ्लाइंग टुनाइट आउटसाइड इंडिया, ही वॉज काइंड इनफ टू मीट मी टुडे एंड मेक दिस फन कोलैबोरेशन वीडियो। आई होप यू गाइज विल एंजॉय, आप डेफिनेटली एंजॉय करोगे। तो अभी लाइक बटन दबाते हैं और शुरू करते हैं। लोकेशन शॉर्ट कर रहे हैं कि शुरुआत करे तो करे कहाँ से, लोकेशन का बड़ा प्रॉब्लम होता है। I like this location, but the problem is the breeze. As you can see, it's a lot. तो किसी ने सही कहा है, मुद्दे लाख बुरा चाहे तो क्या होता है, वही होता है जो मंजूर ऊपर वाला होता है। वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल एवरीवन, आई होप यू गाइस आर डूइंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन। सो आफ्टर अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम, फाइनली आई एम गेटिंग अ चांस टू मीट द वन एंड ओनली जॉन।
हे,
हेलो जॉन, हाउ आर यू?
गुड गुड बडी, गुड,
थैंक्स फॉर हैविंग मी ओवर हियर।
यू
नो आई एम ऑलवेज बीन अ फैन बॉय, आई रिमेंबर बैक इन द डेज आई वाज इन रिज़्बी बाय द वे।
ओह वाओ,
अ होटल मैनेजमेंट,
राइट?
सो वी यूज्ड टू सी यू सम टाइम पासिंग बाय कार्टर रोड।
या
अब उस वक्त सोशल मीडिया इतना था नहीं, फेसबुक हुआ करता था, नो इंस्टाग्राम, नो नथिंग, नो ट्विटर। सो अभी स्टॉक कैसे करें, सो वी यूज टू वेट जॉन सर विल कम, ही गो पास बाय हिज बाइक, एंड दैट टाइम आई रिमेंबर यूज टू वेयर द ब्लैक जीन्स, ब्लैक टी शर्ट, ब्लैक लेदर जैकेट,
ऑलवेज ब्लैक ब्लैक ब्लैक।
स्टिल मतलब मुंबई में यू आर कंफर्टेबल,
बट आई वेयर चप्पल्स, सो व्हेन आई एम ऑन अ बाइक आई ट्राई एंड मेक श्योर आई वेयर मोटरसाइकिलिंग शूज।
ऑफ कोर्स,
मेरा एक एक्सीडेंट हुआ था,
आई रिमेंबर,
और द एक्सीडेंट, आई डोंट नो वेदर यू कैन पैन द थिंग, ये जो है ना यहाँ पे, दिस द पेग, फुट पेग वेंट इन योर एंड केम आउट ऑफ योर।
Is it the same near Khardanda?
Khardanda.
We heard of it?
Yeah, it was...
वो time YouTube इतना था नहीं, so इतना viral नहीं हुआ था, but I remember.
Very bad. Very bad, and I was on crutches. उस वक्त पे I was on crutches for 6 months.
Really? You know how media is. So वो time ऐसा बताया था कि it was like a hit and run kind of a thing.
दरअसल John Abraham पर 2006 में rash driving का केस दर्ज हुआ था।
No, there was no hit and run. There was a hit. I got hit. And no one ran. So I was straight in the hospital. But yeah, the Honorable High Court threw the case out and said this is ridiculous that you're even framing John Abraham for this.
We need YouTube for this, you know. So he was showing me his bike collection. Most of them are sports bikes, and I've heard that you like to go out on your Gypsy.
Yeah, I love my Gypsy.
So can you tell me about your Gypsy?
So I'll tell you a very interesting story. When I was growing up, my father booked a Maruti Gypsy. तभी उस वक्त पे वो पहले Gypsy आया था. Introduced हुआ था.
ये story मुझे मालूम है.
And at that time we couldn't get it because my father was cheated by his partner. I always wanted a Gypsy. It is that girlfriend I never had. So finally I got a Gypsy. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ अपने Gypsy के साथ. And more importantly, it's a Gypsy from the Army quota.
Okay.
So it's even more special. I treasure that Gypsy.
It's open one.
It's an open Gypsy. उसके ऊपर मतलब फ्रंट में तो कैनपी है जो बारिश के बाद I'll take it off, but it's a completely stripped down Gypsy with bull bars at the back and these massive mothers of Hankook tires and उसमें hydraulic steering भी है, तो I love that Gypsy.
So how do you manage to take out your sports bike and your car out? You're a celeb. Don't you get troubled?
कुछ नहीं होता है actually, honestly, you know, especially Rizvi College students also, they all come up, I chat with them, I wave out to them. ऐसे
मेरे साथ नहीं हुआ था, वो टाइम भी वो शाय।
अच्छा, यार वो शाय।
But very shy, of course.
मैं उन एक्टरों में से नहीं हूँ जो बॉडीगार्ड्स लेके घूमता
हूँ। But your personality was like always that. I used to get inspired by him. The way he used to walk. He has a different walk and your long hair that time.
Long hair.
And also, I saw your video where you used to give the fitness tips to all the youngsters. You should eat well, sleep well, get up early in the morning, work out. I remember your old video where you're giving a gym tour.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my God, that's fantastic.
Yeah, it's 2009 or 8. Yeah. I was like, arey, aisa gym hona chahiye.
Abhi main shuru karne wala hu wapas. I'm going to start giving a lot of, because I tore this full muscle. So for 2 months, I've not been able to work out. So in action sequence, I tore this muscle. Very soon, I'm going to start shooting my workout.
Really?
In the gym, because the John Abraham of force has to come back soon.
Oh yes, and I have a request to make, and I'm pretty sure you guys will agree to this, ki why not make a YouTube channel and start making the raw video, because I remember when I saw that video, I was like, I want to see more of him. I know you're a very personal.
You help me, I'll do it.
अरे ऑफ कोर्स यार, व्हाई विल नॉट, सी दिस इज द इजीएस्ट सेटअप, यू डोंट नीड एनीबॉडी, एंड आई थिंक दिस इज द बेस्ट वे, यू कैन यूज योर फोन, यू कैन यूज एनी कैमरा, दिस सेटअप किधर भी रख दो एंड यू कैन स्टार्ट टॉकिंग। आई एम प्रीटी श्योर यू गाइस वांट टू सी द रियल जॉन, ऑफ कोर्स ही इज रियल, बट द रॉ जॉन अब्राहम वर्किंग आउट, सो फिट मैन, आई मीन ही इज लीनर देन मी, आई एम नॉट लीन बाय द वे, बट स्टिल
यू आर इन फैंटास्टिक शेप, एंड आई बिकम वेरी लीन, क्योंकि आई कुड नॉट वर्क आउट, एंड व्हेन आई डोंट वर्क आउट I lose weight. So I lost 6 kilos this month.
6 kilos.
So to, now to put on weight, I need to work out. मेरा उल्टा होता है. लोग अक्सर बोलते हैं कि workout नहीं करते तो उनका weight बढ़ जाता है.
हाँ.
मेरा कम हो जाता है.
Because I think you guys are in that diet.
Yeah, diet
the
is very high important.
High protein diet. High protein. No carbs. That's why you guys cut down. I saw you during your first movie. First movie. You were in a fantastic shape, huge.
Yeah, massive.
I think I saw you near Andheri.
Haan.
You were in your Q5 or Q7.
Q7, yeah.
Oh my God, he was huge. Talking about bike, why you don't have an adventure tourer? If you like riding bike, yeah. How about getting an adventure tourer, probably a GSA?
Yeah,
and go for
so
a ride.
I'll tell you honestly, I'm a Yamaha guy,
mm-hmm.
and I endorse Yamaha.
Mm-hmm.
So I'd asked Yamaha to give me MT-09 or an MT-10. Mm-hmm. They've still got to get back to me. They're going to give me a Yamaha R1. They've promised me. August mein bola tha unhone wo dege, lekin ab tak aaya nahi hai.
What are you doing?
And I've got a Yamaha VMAX, which is 1700cc.
Amazing.
Beautiful. And what's special about it is it's a 60th anniversary special.
Mm-hmm.
Probably the only one in India who's got that motorcycle, and it's really close to my heart because she's so beautiful.
So are you that kind of a biker who treats your bike like part of my body and please don't touch it?
Yeah.
Thing, because I'm like that.
I wouldn't say dikhane ke liye I'm possessive, but I believe that a motorcycle is a very integral part of my life. Someone who disrespects my motorcycle disrespects me.
Nobody knows this. I remember about the helmet. You're very particular about your helmet also. No scratching, nothing.
Nothing.
If there's a pillion sitting, touch you, be careful.
Yeah.
Are you that?
Kyunki, you know what, just for the viewers, helmet jo hota na, is like a child. So you have to take care of your helmet in such a way that no one... दरवाजे के थ्रू जब भी आप निकलते हो ना, इट शुड नॉट हिट एनीवेयर क्योंकि इट गेट्स एन इंटरनल फ्रैक्चर. तो उसके बाद जब भी आप पहनते हो एंड यू आर राइडिंग, इट डजंट प्रोटेक्ट योर हेड.
वंस यू ड्रॉप इट, यू शुड नॉट यूज
इट. इट्स गॉन. सो आई ट्रीट माय हेलमेट्स लाइक अ चाइल्ड. देयर आर सर्टेन हेलमेट्स दैट आई हैव दैट हैव बीन साइंड बाय वैलेंटिनो रॉसी, ऑगस्टिनी, हु इज प्रोबब्ली द ग्रेटेस्ट राइडर इन द वर्ल्ड,
ऑफ कोर्स
नील हिल, ऑल द ग्रेटेस्ट राइडर्स हैव साइंड माय हेलमेट्स. एंड आई हैव गॉट ऑल डिफरेंट ब्रांड्स. आई हैव गॉट एजीवीज, सुओमीज, स्कॉर्पियन, शोईज, यू मेंशन द ब्रांड, आई हैव गॉट ऑल द ब्रांड्स.
यू राइड इन रेन्स?
रेन्स आई डोंट
नो ना,
बिकॉज देन इट टेक्स मी अबाउट 4 hours, 4.5 hours टू क्लीन one baby after the rains.
You wash your bike yourself?
Alone. I
really?
Don't allow anybody to touch my motorcycle.
Wow, this is something new. Yeah. I never knew about.
I've got tire shampoos, I've got visor shampoos, I've got
here's the content for you.
Yeah, totally. So I protect my babies. Like,
are lovely.
It's a matter of pride.
Shall we go out and talk?
Yeah, come.
It's a nice weather outside today. It's not raining,
it's
finally.
Nice.
So the weather is lovely out here. It's just that abhi lens thoda fog up hoga.
Also the helicopter. Nice.
I want this tour since very long. Have you went to the helicopter?
Yeah,
for the tour.
Chopper.
In fact, Varun ke saath Dishum mein, Akshay ke saath Desi Boys mein, we have shot some scenes in helicopter, which was fantastic. But outside of that, I've been in choppers because I've been to Arunachal. And because Northeast is my region,
okay.
My football team is Northeast United FC.
Uh-huh.
So I've traveled all the way to Tawang and all those places, in a chopper, in a helicopter.
Yeah, helicopter.
It's not raining right now, lekin kafi humid hai yahan pe.
Bahut humid hai.
Yeah, it's very humid.
So we were actually planning to go out for a spin on his bike. Unfortunately, due to the weather condition, it's possible nahi hai.
Yeah.
Let's see if in the future I'm lucky.
Yeah, but Nikhil, you should. We'll plan one where you should come and see all the babies.
Are definitely. I would love to do that.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure you guys also will love to see that.
Yeah, and I've actually, you'll love the sound on my motorcycles because. For some of your motorcycling enthusiasts, I've got some fantastic aftermarket exhausts. I've got
seen the video.
An SC project on the Panigale V4,
uh-huh.
Another SC project on the RSV4. They sound mental.
So now the big question, John.
Yeah.
Okay, what about the choice of your movies now? It's not typical Bollywood style. It's different. I saw Raw.
Yeah.
Vande Mataram, and now Batla House. What about that now?
I don't know. I just have an affair with India. I believe John Abraham is India and India is John Abraham. I love doing films and these kind of roles gravitate to me. Mujhe acha lagta hai. And that's why Batla House happened in my life. I'm playing an officer of the Delhi Special Cell, counter-terrorism.
Okay.
So I thought it was a subject needed to be told.
Uh-huh.
Because India should know about what happened in 2008 on the 19th of September.
Uh-huh.
And those are the fault lines that actually created, so many problems and so much of political mudslinging happened.
Mm.
Babri Masjid ke baad, shayad the biggest issue in the north of India is Batla House, and I want India to know about it.
You will definitely know on 15th August.
Yeah.
I heard that some problem is going on.
Problem matlab, because the matter is sub judice in court, I can't speak about it.
Of course.
But yes, of course, our film was inspired from true events.
Mm-hmm.
So I can confidently say no one should really have a problem. Even in court.
I think, as you said, the audience has a right to know what happened.
Yeah, yeah.
After watching the movie, we'll understand. Of course, an actor, you also have your own responsibility to put things out in the right way.
Yeah, absolutely.
Are you excited? I am very excited for the movie.
Yeah, it's a good film, so I'm very excited because I like subjects like this as a producer. I'm also producing it.
Uh-huh.
I made Vicky Dono, I made Madras Cafe, I made Parmanu, I'm making Bartla House. So these are films that are close to my heart, and these are the films I like doing as a producer. As an actor, I'm doing Pagalpanti, which is a comedy.
Yeah, I
enjoy that.
Also that movie which you were telling me about.
Yeah, so I'm doing a film on motorcycle racing. It's starting on the 1st of April. It's going to be shot in the Isle of Man.
What is it about?
It's a beautiful emotional story about riders. And the Isle of Man is a small island between an island for the viewers. Where in the first week of June, most dangerous race happens in the world. But on an average, two riders die every year.
Every year, yeah.
And small roads, Nikhil, you must be knowing this. The size of Carter Road, probably a smaller.
That's not a track, by the way. That's a proper city. Proper town.
Proper township. The little townships, the riders are doing 340 kilometers an hour. So you can imagine the speeds they're going at.
So based on that?
Based on that, yeah.
So you'll be an Indian rider in the movie.
We'll be riders in the film, yeah. I've always worshipped the road and the ground that the races happened on, and finally I'm doing it.
Also, now talking about your YouTube channel, as you said, you will be coming on YouTube or wherever.
Which you're going to be helping me.
I'll definitely help.
I'm not very
social media friendly.
So
why not you hold the camera and tell something to my viewers, your fans, anything?
To Nikhil's viewers, thank you, Nikhil, for having me on the show. All I want to say is that I want to keep entertaining you. I want to make films that are really exciting. But I also want to be known as someone who can make a difference to the youth, make a difference to society. I want all of us to take care of children who are suffering from terminally ill diseases. I'm sorry I'm saying this,
but
I'm using your platform to do this. Children who cannot afford it, old people, and also very importantly, animals. Please take care of animals, even stray dogs. Make sure no one hurts them. Even if you don't like them, just don't hurt them. That's all I say. Outside of that, I want to make films that are exciting. Hopefully by next year, I want to have probably amongst the best physiques in the world. That's it, Sparta.
Oh my god.
Just do it. And of course I want to ride motorcycles and want you guys to see my motorcycles. Let's have a lot of fun in life and inspire everyone to do the right thing. And for all you viewers out there, India's changing. I want you to be honest, never cheat, don't give a bribe, don't discriminate people on the basis of gender. Ki ye ladki hai, ye ladka hai, ye. Don't discriminate. Most importantly, on the basis of religion, be an Indian first, then Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai. I'm sure all of you are very, very proud to be Indians. Love you guys, love you a lot. I live on Bandstand and I've seen educated rich people throwing plastic out of foreign cars. So please be considerate towards the environment. You get a great script, why not? Make a film on it. If I don't make it, someone in this industry should make it.
Definitely.
One of us should make it.
Okay. Thank you, John, for having me, for meeting me today.
Thank you.
Out of your busy schedule.
No, not at all. Thank you for having me on the show.
Hope to catch up with you in the future. Go for a ride probably. Let's see.
Come and see the babies.
Definitely.
The babies. They're outstanding.
I'm pretty sure.
Thank you, sir.
See, this is what kind of inspiration we youth get from John. कितना कुछ सीखने को मिलता है जब आप जॉन अब्राहम जैसे शख्स को रूबरू मिलते हो. व्हाट एन अमेजिंग पर्सनालिटी मैन. कॉलेज का सपना आज जाके पूरा हुआ. एनीवेज गाइस, आज के लिए बस इतना ही रखते हैं. अभी मैं जल्दी सूटकेस पैक करके थोड़ा बहुत सोना भी है, बिकॉज मैं बहुत ज्यादा कम सोया हूँ और फ्लाइट लंबी होने वाली है. ऑल्सो यू विल फाइंड अ लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो ऑफ मीवी का अमेजन में सुपर सेल चालू है. स्पीकर्स, ब्लूटूथ हेडफोन, जो भी चाहिए ले लो, अच्छा प्राइस में मिल जाएगा. चेकआउट द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो. सो विद दैट सेट, थैंक यू वेरी मच वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. एज ऑलवेज, शुक्रान, अलविदा, मा सलामत, टेक केयर एंड डू व्हाट एवर यू वांट माय लवली फ्रेंड्स. और मुझे बोलने की जरूरत है, लाइक बटन को ब्लू करके ही जाना. शबकर मिलते हैं कल होपफुली.